Now.
Life is Roblox.
Yo, I can't hear anything. Hello guys, it's EGA, week 3, analysis.
Very late. Blame.
A little late.
Always on time.
No, I think you should blame DJ Khaled. That's it.
So true.
But he brought us a whole
life is.
So, yeah, that's what I'm saying. For this week, it's gonna be not as much games, because that hasn't been actually Rolly. That hasn't been much interesting games in Rolly. So we just have Rao versus Infinite.
Yeah, with there's less games, but we curated the best games from each division. We're totally not just
don't worry, our cold games are gonna be playing.
The card games are crazy. but for Rolly and Cole, we only decided to feature one.
So we're in too many.
I mean,
the Cole game is very crazy. The Cole game is great. It's just Rolly's kind of lacking. Y'all lacking.
No, really. You guys need to bring more heat and then also make it work.
Bring more heat. More heat. Don't get smoked.
Win faster, dude. Win faster. We're not gonna be watching
the game. We're gonna have year long games.
Come on. Win faster.
If the game's 82 tones long, we ain't watching it. You know what I'm saying?
No way. Anyway.
So they forgot to play on Terra Preview. So it was like a turn down when I told them. So they just totally took this Terra type. So it's Ground,
Zygarde, Fairy
Ghost,
Celebi.
Gold, and Fairy Celebi.
Yeah.
Everyone ready to play?
Yeah.
On normal, okay. Play.
There's no countdown.
We're not.
Like,
these are
10. Just knock
it
out. I got a
Bandit Knock. Bandit Knock does not kill Sedge, but
Goldengo is
Broken Mon, etc, etc. Enamorous comes in,
but no resist. The
Feeny, the AV Feeny eats the hit like a champ. Nature's Madness on the Tentacruel switch.
15 Spectral, that's where it came by though.
True.
You turns. Finny.
You turn on the Enid.
I still don't really understand Toxic Spikes in it, like against the Finny though.
Misses the Nature's Madness, very unfortunate.
I drag on. The rocks up. Again, we don't know why this one gets rocks.
Who knows?
That's pretty Culver.
Deagle.
Gets the Hydra.
Killed to the back.
Damn, much looks like a problem though. The Air Resist is a Gengar.
It is in fact
Gengar, who is coming in now. He gets 2-hit KO'd. Sludge wave on the Tenta, not ideal.
Zygarde is in! Is he sweeping?
Oh my god. Zygarde, the goat. Zygote is in. Will he win the game?
Clicks DD, Celebi.
So that's DD.
Are we trying to not get caught by like a
Yeah.
I don't know if the crit on that sub mattered. It might have actually the G not crit. I don't think so.
Crestot's 120 on Zygarde.
Yeah.
Yeah, true.
Definitely didn't matter.
Yeah, the ground arrows don't do enough.
Nah, Zygarde moment for him. Plus one, you finally became a decent one. But you have to attack and pass at plus
he
one.
He became a Pokemon and then he wasn't a Pokemon anymore.
Somehow this track guy lives a psychic.
I love this guy. Yeah, Tarakion, yo, my goat.
Gets the good psychic on the switch in, and somehow Tarak just is AV and lives it. Which is wild.
That's the Feeny, which is
unfortunately the only Enem answer alive.
Instead
of the Gengar. And then claims with Tarak.
It might have still been lost, because I don't think Finny had could have lived.
Finny probably didn't have enough HP also, left to beat an M.
Also threatened but, as well.
I feel like I'm pretty sure it could have 1v1'd. I think Finny had Ice Beam, to my remembrance. Because I made the Finny stat for this, and it had Ice Beam and Nature's Madness, so I'm pretty sure it actually could be an Amorous 1v1.
Yeah, at least getting blood range.
Yeah.
Unfortunately,
though, second Athene does lose the game, but, you know, at least this one was fast. This one's a pretty
I'm
well
sure
played.
I could have, I don't know if he still could have won that, but he just goes
time. Yeah, yeah, it would have been definitely tough to win this. Would have had to play it pretty well to win from there, but, like,
to be fair, she didn't have much, like, options to come in, but it didn't do much this game.
No, definitely not. Could have done more, though. Could have probably brought it in on the Celebi, maybe. Try to get damage off.
Yeah, instead of committing Zygarde. Because Zygarde also lives to move off.
Yeah. So it's like...
I mean, Genos killed ground, though. I don't know.
Yeah. This game could have been probably played a little bit better to you know, make it a bit closer or possibly win, but pretty decent game overall.
Yeah, I think the end game vision was not there.
But... Yeah. But okay. You know, like, what can you expect?
Next game.
Oh boy, this game.
Okay, wait. Do we want to do this game or do we
do
this game?
Do we want to do Unifair first?
Let's do this one first.
Okay.
This game is so good. It's so good because this game is so good because it's not good. This game is so good because it's a fake Karkul game. It's a roly-poly game.
Yeah. No, this is like a egg game.
This is an egg game.
This is an egg game.
Egg division.
Alright.
Okay.
Rotaras, Karchak, Karchak. We got Dark Zygarde. And we have a Fairy Gambit. That's it. That's all we got.
Yep.
Wow, King Gambit, Terra, wow.
Man. Terra Fairy King Gambit. Oh my god. What did he think of that? Is he a prophet?
Okay. 3, 5, 1, 0.1. Let's play.
Kelvio size elite.
34 August.
That's kinda wild. The Gobado comes in. Gets up
big spike.
Kelvio takes 7.
Oh my god.
Making the model.
It actually was Mex size builder. Oh my god. Yeah. It says Mex. Zach goes into Azumarill. What was the thought process? Nobody knows. None of us know.
Zapdos is here.
Zapdos is in. Oh god.
Don't say that.
Gets the default on the spikes.
Zygarde is here. Will Zygarde win this game? Like spoil one.
Oh, he's coiling up.
Gambit is here. Okay.
Gambit
comes in.
Is it Specs Gambit?
Oh,
is he bait? Is he? Yo.
Clicks
SD.
Arrows does 50.
Is it to a KO? Iron Head. Is not a to a KO on Zygarde.
Uh oh.
Gambit dies.
I'm trying. I might not.
This game.
How's Zygarde could lose?
Now this game looks kind of over, right? This game looks quite over.
However,
endless wisdom, he calls again and gets Teemo power.
It's 2+4 for arrows would not even kill. It is still
no. No, he took KO. I'm pretty sure he took KO to +2.
He made it weak to arrows. Oh, but the crazy symbol.
What's the SD?
clicks the SD. Oh, he's so
Cinder
he's
to so the Cinder one. Oh, it's better though.
He missed again.
This EGA Linus guy, he's a lucky guy. Besides Zygarde, sack the Zygarde.
Gets sacked.
Interesting.
So, interesting.
I just want to prep it now.
Now, I want to prep it. Before this we... Before what happens. Okay,
what happens next is probably what we all think will happen. This Ash guy said the reason in Incal, because they were playing Incal, that Canute has lost because he brought Devotion.
Yeah.
That's what happens next.
Yes.
Ash has not brought his brain to the battle. At least Canute brought a cell in the form of a Devotion.
Yes. Ash, me, Zara, Canute, and Kevin, we're all on a call during this game. And this was quite possibly the dumbest thing I have ever seen someone do in a draft game. Quite honestly.
Turns out, Devotion's main purpose
as it turns out,
is being a mono-stored CPU and PC mod.
As it turns out, somehow, someway,
His answer to it has been a home clause. Metagross.
Somehow, the plus 6 defense
instead of a dark type
takes
that headbutt for 14.
He is sending the EV lightless.
I would like to point this out, by the way. This Devotion just did 40 to a quad resist with stored power. He just did 40 to a quad resist plus 6 Metagross.
Oh no, the gunk missed. This is so bad.
Does 11. And then misses. Oh no. He was robbed of the chance to crit and probably not even kill with Scalbadol. Zeraoric comes in, doesn't crit, does 22.
I said Ash deserved to lead this set.
Yeah.
Yeah, he deserved so hard, dude.
Arrows, the Zygarde, and Clover the Cinder.
The Zygarde literally just won. This Devotion couldn't even hit it, and he decided, I'm gonna coil for two more times on the Zapdos. I just get parried.
Okay, I'll tell you why. So he had space with Zygarde, and he was like, bro, I don't wanna not show him the tech, is what he said. I just wanna not show him the tech of face with Zygarde.
Yeah, so Ash was a greedy dumbass, is what we learned here today. He was greedy and stupid.
Don't be like Ash.
If you have the game
won, Roblox.
Life is Roblox. And if you have the game won, just win. Nerd.
Okay.
Anything else
to say or next game?
Devotion is broken, etc., etc. Should be five
fucking balls.
Ash is also balls. Yo, Ash is a snake too. Fuck this Ash guy.
Ash could go 7-0 in PGP, and this game would still be more remembered than that.
He did not. He's 3-1. Anyway, next game.
He lost. Alright, Fate versus.
Versus the one who shall not be.
There's 5-5-7.
No, this guy is shitting all over the place with his team. He shall not be.
He's winning though. He's winning.
Bro is 2-2, and yet
he
starts eating and just goes shitting everywhere.
Hey, bro. Let's not spoil. Hey, why did he spoil? Hey,
bro. He could have been 2-1 before this game. What do you mean? People will watch this and don't look
sense.
At this.
That's his week,
oh, week three.
This is week three. It's week three. And he went 2-1.
Oh.
I didn't know week zero was a
thing.
The Terras are.
There is a Fire Mel.
There are Fire Mel.
And a Ground Lord.
Big Rizz Lord.
And you know, has a Dark Q. And a Flying Victory Bell.
Why was he flying Victor Bell? Nobody knows.
He was dog flying.
Oh. He wanted Honchkrow.
Yo, the gold. Honchkrow.
You know, when I think of a dry dog flying Pokemon, I don't think of like evil to all. I don't think of Moltres. I think of Honchkrow.
Yes! Honchkrow is the GOAT. Fuck Gmo. Who the fuck likes Gmo, okay? Look at that motherfucker. You think he's cool?
I like Gmo.
Okay, well.
Anyway,
Honchkrow is the GOAT. Anyway.
But first play in 3, 2, 1, play.
Yo.
Landorus lead. Landorus versus Force Landorus.
Lando Nasty Plots. Oh no. Is the game over?
Facade for 33. Okay.
This Lando is faster than Yuno's whole team, by the way. Outside of Tokol, outside of Victor Bone's son.
I know the sub was good.
Why did he sub? Nobody knows.
Yo, if this Lando was Rock Polish, if it was Duel Dance, it probably won.
It literally would have won, yes. It would have won.
Terror Rizz Lord Rizz Lord taking no damage.
Takes
no damage.
Murda?
No damage.
Murda is the Rizz Lord check.
True. Is the check, unfortunately. Not kill the Lando.
Interesting play by Yuno, again.
Oh, we don't really like Chew You out here.
Let it take a scarf.
Crazy Shmurda value in this battle, though.
This is the most value Victory Bell has ever gotten in its life.
Imagine if they're powerful switches. I might see it.
Yo, that's why he drafted it!
I do like powerful switches.
That's what I love my skill types to do. I draft my skill types for the powerful.
Very insane. Very insane.
The raw beam is crazy. Goes mag instead of his quad resist.
And still doesn't boss switch.
Most people would just toxic for them, but a guy like Faye wants to put 40.
This was AV, I think.
I remember, specifically stating he thought the Volcanion was boots, and he didn't notice it took rocks. And here we are. There goes to you.
I can rock being cheating. Oh my god.
Oh, we see a banded rock type. He's pretty good in the Yuno team. Not many would notice that, though.
No. Nobody noticed that one. Nobody ever told him to draft a rock resist. No. The Magnezone is the rock resist.
Oh, by the way, Melm doing 45 is crazy. This Melm guy sucks.
That is not crazy. That's a torque mag is what?
Nah, Melm is ass, dude.
That's a torque
Melm Lord. Rizz Lord?
This is the most ridiculous physical move.
Yo, he took over 50 from Magnezone. Kind of shit.
Rizz Lord almost has him dead, but also, the sap.
Also,
Rizz Lord.
This is walled by Skurd. This Torkoal is not Drought.
Yeah,
the Shmurda.
You have the Shell Armor.
Shell Armor.
Shell Armor.
Or the White Smoke.
I don't. Why wasn't he Drought? I'm actually.
Powerful Volt Switch. Oh my god.
The Volt Switch, he got it. It was pretty powerful.
Why did Faye not U-turn with Crobat? Who knows?
No, U-turn was very mysterious.
People!
The Laika would have gotten him again.
Hey, bro, who needs to get the mom that sticks those Yuno's team in? Who needs it?
Oh, we see
back
Rizz
at it again.
Rizz
bubbles
again.
into Laika.
Okay.
Team. Yo.
Back in this, he misses because it's not Terrakion. Twice because it's not
Terrakion. Oh, he misses again.
Yeah, a guy like Terrakion would rock polish and then stare at the opponent as it dies to toxic slowly.
a guy like Terrakion would kill. Okay? Shut up.
A guy
what
like
did
Terrakion
he kill?
Doesn't hold Zance because he sucks. And he would
and
get.
Now
it's
the 1v1.
And now you get the slowest 1v1 you'll ever see of your life. This 1v1 lasts like 20 turns.
Some say they are still 1v1.
Dude,
I'm sorry. Oh, the
Rizz Lord just terrors the ground.
This Shmurda does not have grass staff.
No.
It
is mono poison stab. Why was he mono poison stab? Nobody knows. Nobody knows why he was mono poisons that.
Sounds far.
Paralyzes the Guzzlord. Why did he parry it? Who knows?
Kind of.
That Mizone is in.
Hold on, possible switch. Possible switch.
And
yo,
changed.
Yo.
Oh, it's just a death drop.
It's just a death drop. Then switch is out.
Wake.
Yo. Yo, so. Someone get this man. Why he switched the Magnum on Alan? Again, this with death drop.
He's trying to force the rest. Right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. He's trying
and
to force
back
the rest.
Zone.
Dude. Oh my god.
Probably.
Yo, the, heavy slam crit. Does
we're
not
the healing
kill
left
bottom.
And left.
Who goes? Oh my god. Crits? 21.
The spit drop very unfortunate.
The rest.
Another
the yeah, the spit death drop definitely
yeah,
matters.
This
thing heals
now.
This Yuna guy, he's a cheater. He's a cheater.
Chat, he cheated.
Rizzlord had that.
Rizzlord
had an attack boost though.
Get the attack boost. Yo.
This game was funny. We saw a Rizzlord victory belt endgame.
Rizzlord
victory
belt
endgame.
Big
Rizzlord and Titans. You know what? We lied at the start. This we showed three Roly Poly games back to back.
We really did. Hold up.
But don't
three.
Worry. The next game.
The last game is fire. It's also a Roly Poly game.
This
it's
is
fire.
Nah, 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 nah. It's not Roly Poly. Is it? I don't know.
Is it?
I don't know.
We'll see.
I don't remember this game. What's about to happen? Oh god.
Okay, so this, yeah, I played this one.
No, no, he didn't. Actually, I played Connor.
I am Connor Connor.
Yeah, no, character from the hit anime, Pokemon,
Underground
Ultra
anime.
Sun, and Ultra Moon.
okay, I got a, what type did I bring?
I had a dark Kakania.
I had a dragon Zygarde, and a
Zygarde.
Like, cart, yeah. And they had a normal Swallow and a flying Daka. Okay, the whole team's normal flying.
The whole team's okay. Normal flying.
Yeah, I can go in depth after the game, I guess. I don't want to be on the set stuff. But,
no.
Yeah, the Swallow was a problem. If you look at it, turnover reverse.
You do. Your resist is Cortana. Well, you don't have it.
You don't have one. You can't
say
Cartana
like
okay.
You just don't
I think,
have it.
I think Max, but F cart still dies.
I'm pretty sure it takes actually more than Clef does, if I had to guess. It'll probably take more than Clef.
I'll be there. yeah. They had an Urshifu Rapid that they didn't bring.
Interesting. Really
no.
They really needed that Grimmsnarl.
Use him.
Let's
yeah. Count down. 3, 2, 1, play.
Yo. Fable. Clef. On the skull.
Not a good dude.
Which is.
He gets at the T
yeah,
spikes.
My opponent completely disrespects Muck and the Bell there. Very, very rude to Muck. But also
fair.
Yeah,
very rude to Muck.
Muck hater.
Is a Muck. It
looks
is
wave.
In fact I.
Let's
yeah,
wave
him.
Yo, we waving.
The Grimmsnarl is
he's
he's not prankster.
Oh yeah, he's not prankster.
Well, he's not one second.
It's not
really
prankster
get...
and it ain't frisk either. It's pickpocket.
Yeah, I actually didn't notice this, but I predict the Terra flying and I do 30, so like I don't think I got it right.
Predict the Terra flying do 30. That's kind of wild. Zygarde, definitely a real Pokemon, as we have learned today from these games. Zygarde, so good. Featured in all three divisions. Did fuck all of
them.
Absolutely zilch.
Accomplished nothing. Zero. Yes.
Mons killed
three.
Like two.
Well, he's kind of crazy. I thought he was going to kill it and. I thought it wasn't Endeavor until you revealed Endure. I was like, oh shit.
When is school gonna be not endeavor, honestly?
Well, I thought I broke the sash already.
Yeah,
it was a nerd. Hey, give him Shifu.
Does he have the sucker? He does not. He is dead.
I didn't even have sucker, but I was hoping maybe he'd like cut off.
Okay, okay, watch this. Wait.
Oh god. Okay. Okay, so Swello and Clef come out.
Swello and Clef. Yeah.
Yeah. Now, to the untrained eye, my shit's gonna get rocked by Boom Burst.
Yeah.
To the trained eye, his shit's gonna get rocked by Boom Burst. But, however.
However. In this turn right here, we see the Clef pull up with an ice beam. Because it's
faster ice beam.
Clef? This is why Glenn missed 16 points. The scoff no. Ice team.
It is a amazing sparker.
That beat
I'm
Swello.
Surprised. It was even faster.
Yeah, it is only faster than modest Swello. Because my speed tiers are ball, or like my speed balls.
Yo. The best offer in the game. Talonflame proving to be a great Pokemon, not
yeah,
killing the Rillaboom.
Only 30 from Woodhammer.
And yeah, only 30 from the Quad.
He just loses wow, the crazy. Interaction.
Talonflame loses the 1v1. Interesting.
Losing to Rillaboom. That's
Tartania comes in. It didn't need to come in. It's just coming in for fun. I think Clef could have taken all the cards.
No, I must give my Kana kills.
I think Clef should have gotten the kills. Come on, dude. Look
honestly,
at Clef.
Honestly, the Clef
doing all the hard work.
Should have gotten the kills because
no,
it was
no,
ball based.
The Clef was a it was a loose con.
How?
If I get glide crit, and then I could lose the Scarf Earth Power, also crit. maybe not crit.
What in what world? Lando Ivy Scarf.
It could have been.
the day that I see Lando I is stopped.
Now, people might be wondering, Rillaboom could have been Focus Blast. What did I think of that? Nah.
No one thought of that, dude.
Ain't nobody thought of that.
I thought of
no
that.
One.
Like later. When I was playing, I just wanted to crit on.
He wanted to get his favorite anime waifu the kills.
Yes.
Katana.
Connor Artana.
Why is your waifu a paper?
No, oh. See, it's like it's a metaphor for the TD.
Yeah.
I just thought of that.
It's a metaphor.
Oh, that's a good answer off the rip, but yeah.
Yeah, Yeah, the Scarf Clef was cool. Yeah, it was mainly for. I had a focus blast on him to catch Terra Normal. That's kind of why I let it. Because I thought they'd just lead Swallow and click the button. So I was going to try and scarf focus blast it. I ended up just ice beam.
Kind of base.
Pretty bad.
Based calling the modest Swallow, although I kind of think modest was probably obvious anyway.
Was because it was just faster than Cart.
Wait, is your speed tier just Cart on to Talonflame?
Yeah,
that's wow. What do you mean? Normal speed tiers. Cartana to Talonflame.
It's kind of perfect because he was 125.
What's wrong with the speed tiers?
I didn't say there's anything wrong with it. I'm just saying. That
also, if anyone's wondering what the music in the background is, just DM Fluffy. He knows.
Yeah,
I don't
tell
know.
You about it.
Yeah, he's
yeah.
His jam, apparently.
The music
he made
that
it.
All of us can definitely hear, not totally not just Zara.
I don't hear it either.
I can hear it.
But
I'm listening to it.
Yeah, yeah. Yo, just rave. Yeah, yeah. Don't forget.
Yeah.
Anyway, I think we're babbling on for so long.
Yeah, what did we learn
so
today,
was,
kids? Life is
three,
robust.
This was not Zygarde week. Last week
Zygarde
was
not here. But don't forget, life is Roblox.
Life
doubling up the whole oath.
GM.
My choice is Roblox.
Roblox is life.
Subscribe, I think. Or don't.
Don't.
Hit the bell.
No, don't.
Comment. Yeah, leave really funny comments. Like.
Yeah, yeah, leave
comments. Tell us there how might be, much you like Zygon.
There might be a commenter called Frosttide. Say hello to him. He's a cool guy.
He's actually schizophrenic.
Anyway, once fine. Stay.